back to his hostel room, he suddenly realized that the diamonds was not in his pocket. It has lost. He made a call to boss to report the missing of the diamond.
Hello, boss.
Yes.
You're just speaking here. I'm called to apologize that the mission ordered me a few days ago. I had got a diamond lost.
What? Are you kind of kidding me? Do you really get the diamond lost? Come to my office tomorrow. I want an explanation that best concludes the situation, not those lousy excuses. That's all.
Yes, sir.
The next day, Fixie boy attend to the office. Boris is waiting for him impatiently.
Boss.
007, didn't I tell you that the diamond really matters? How could you, a well-trained agent, lost it? You are almost best among the best. I trusted you, I gave you the order, and now you're coming to tell me that you lost it to nowhere, are you? Apologize is not accepted. Don't you find that now is not the time for you to feel sorry? It is no use crying over spilled milk. Attention!
Yes, sir.
Now I'm giving you another order. You have to get the diamond back.
Can I request for something?
What are you request for?
I would like to have a partner in order to complete the mission perfectly. We may organize a talent show to pick up preferably young lady. I mean an ideal partner for me.
This is probably the predictable way. However, listen, I may not choose young lady, but gentleman.